Kamusta mga chong? Welcome sa aking guitar tutorial at ang ituturo ko sa inyo ngayon ay kanta ni Rupert Holmes na ang pamagatayang Terminal. So alam ko na marami nakakalam sa kantang ito. So huwag natin patagalin pa bago tayo magsimula. Please subscribe and click the tiny bell button sa baba para sa mga update ng mga video tutorial natin. So ano pa hinihintay nyo? Kunin mo ng gitara mo at simulan na natin. So sa intro, ilagay ang index dito sa 4th fret. Position nyo na siya ng ganito sa 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Yeah, flat nyo ng ganyan. And then yung middle finger, lagay nyo dito sa 2nd string, 5th fret. And then ring finger, lagay sa 4th string, 6th fret. So ang pindot nyan ay 4, 3, and 2. Tanggal. Tanggalin itong middle finger. Lagay nyo ang pipindutin sabay ang 5, 2, 3, and 2. 3, 5, 2, 3, and 4. Sorry, yan. Ulitin natin. Yan. Lagay yung pinky dito sa 3rd string, 6th fret. Ulit. Tapos baba tayo rito sa 2nd fret. Yung daliring index, huwag nyo natanggalin. Ganyan na rin ang position niya. Tapos ito, dyan, dito na rin. Minug nyo lang ng ganyan. So, para mas madali. Tapos ang pinky, tatapakan nyo ang 1st string. Tapos 2nd string sa 5th fret. Ulit. So ang ginamit natin ay C sharp minor 7 over E. Ayan, sabay sila kasi ito yung base ng E, kaya 7 over E. Pwede naman gamitin yung regular E. Ayan, pwede rin ganito. Regular E. Kasi ito E rin. Ginamit lang natin, lagyan natin ito. E pa rin. So C sharp over E, sabay ang pindot ng 6, 2, 3, and 4. Tapos lagay yung index sa 5th string, 4th fret, F sharp minor 7. And then tawag sa chord na ganito. Ilagay yung index dito sa first fret, fourth string, yung ring finger dito sa 3, 2, and 1, second fret. Pwede naman dito. Sa E flat kasi siya eh. Diminished siguro to. Ayan. Ito yung E flat eh. 6-6 fret. Ayan. Pero kung nahirapan kayo sa ganitong chords, ganito na lang. Ayan. G sharp. Ayan. G sharp. And then C sharp minor 7. C sharp minor. Ilagay nyo itong ring finger dito sa 6 fret, 6 string. Ayan. Iangat nyo lang siya. And then A major 7. Di ba galing dyan? Inangat nyo lang. And then B7. Sa unang verse, dalawang beses nyo siya uulitin na yung ganung chords. So, gawin natin ulit. Gawin natin sa regular E para mas makita nyo. I come back this morning to where I first came alive. Here within this terminal where the blessings arrive. I was on the middle of the 804. Work from on computer on the 94 and... Diba? EV7. Dalawang sundot na gano'n. Nakabalik tayo ulit sa E. You came down the aisle, the bass and you sat by my side. Shoulder after shoulder, share the 9 o'clock ride. Screaming as you left your seat, follow your movement. I was at your feet then. Tapos kasok na ang chorus. So chorus, gamit tayo ng E, C sharp minor, F sharp minor, F sharp minor, or F sharp minor 7. Tapos hindi ko alam yung tawag dito. Ginamit natin yung chords na ganito sa No One Else Come Close, or yung Kahit Maputi ng Buhok Ko, di ba? Ganun siyang ganyan. Ganito. Tapos G sharp minor 7. And then C sharp 7 sustain. Ganyan. Tapos F sharp minor 7, G sharp minor 7, then B7 or B7. Gawin natin yung chorus. Chorus, verse 2 tayo, same pattern. Won't you leave it for the day you ask? I'll be dead. So I won't and see on the way to the home of a friend. We were all alone, but in an empty tree. Really thought the fire had gone. Continue tayo sa second verse, same pattern. You won't sleep on my life and break into red. May the weary wonder of Wall Street rise from the dead. Could have the fun of my entire life, but we got to hold them kids and boyfriend. So then chorus tayo. Second chorus na.
So I left for the terminal where I began. Maybe now I wouldn't have let it be another man.
So after ng chorus 2, verse 3 tayo, same pattern.
So here I am this morning, we're low and ask for the dance. Here within this terminal where I pass in a chance. Lord, I'll never find a Jew that truly tried. Proud is he for another passing.
So continue tayo sa verse, yung part ng verse 3, same pattern.
I am now about to begin the last of my day. I'm within what other would call a terminal fate. I myself can only see it leaving then, right into the office with us. Song in my head, yeah.
Doon sa last part nung kanta, yung E chord, ito na yung outro niya.
Go la 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 la.
So thank you, see you sa next video natin.